timing of the attack is rather inescapable. I mean, first of all, let us assume this is reality and true. The fact that Israel attacks an Iranian military target in the Red Sea before it was merchant shipping with little spanks here and there, one that is actually involved in intelligence gathering, the fact that Israel goes out of its way to tell the United States its commandos did it, I think Israel's trying to make a point. And the point is that this is taking place while vigorous talks are happening in Vienna, where the Europeans are trying to get the Americans back into the nuclear agreement with Iran, something that Israel staunchly opposes and fears will lead to a very immediate escalation for Iran to reach nuclear weapons capability. So I think you can read into all of that that Israel's trying to say, we're here, we don't like what's going on in Vienna, we don't like the Iranian aggression, and we're not going to sit by and watch all this while you guys bring the treaty back into life.
Now, once again, in focus here is the sea commerce activity in the maritime arena here, specifically illicit cargo, the ships doing illicit activity here. Under the sanctions regimes, this has been a lot of focus as well. Why is this arena seemingly heating up right now?
Well, I think Iran has been using this tactic for quite a while, not only against Israel, it's been using it against the United States, it's been using it against the Gulf states, it's been using it against various players. And until this particular attack, Israel has basically kept the game, and Iran has kept the game, on basically scratching merchant shipping, not destroying vessels, not destroying cargo, basically creating minimal damage or to show they're at each other and they're trying to make a point. The Iranian point is that they're not going to allow people to prosper while they're suffering under sanctions. And the Israeli point, we're not going to allow Iranian hegemony to expand into the greater Middle East. We're on top of it, and we're going to keep the Iranians at bay. But that has already been extended now. Israel went directly against an Iranian military target. The Revolutionary Guards have an intelligence, advanced intelligence boat in the Red Sea. That's a statement that they're ratcheting up the tit for tat. We'll see what the Iranians do, and also how it will affect the talks in Vienna.